Just because you hate me doesn't change the fact that you're in my school now and I'm the boss of you. And so am I.
Try to get serious.
Oh. Go to the principal's office. That ought to teach ya. Come on.
What is it? Bank.
I assume you're the same from where your sister's from.
What, from Lubbock? Yeah.
Let's see, that country.
That place. I had to move.
How about your name?
You don't want to know. It's too beautiful for you, country
girl.
Tell
me, or I'll make you wear this the whole school year.
Ew, that's ew!
Tell me.
Oh, are you sure?
Yes, I'm sure. Now tell me.
No.
Yes?
Yeah, no. Ow! Ow!
Here, get her again, that brat.
Ah! Oh, that really hurt this time.
Nope. Your sister hates you, so you're sitting over there.
She never said she hates me.
Well, she told me she hates you. In fact, so do I.
Hey, guys, do y'all hate me?
Yeah.
You're bossy. I just never a friend. Your sister was never my friend.
No talking in class.
Whatever.
Don't whatever me.
Whatever.
I said don't whatever me.
Not again. Ow!
That's it. You're gonna have to sit somewhere where bad kids sit. Right here. In front of the whole class, everyone stare at her.
Whatever.
Then you're going right beside the principal the whole time.
Oh no. What is he gonna do? Spank me?
Now you can't leave. Got your tail. There. Okay. Video of the teacher. Okay, concert is starting. Everyone go decide what they're doing for their concert, but you cannot leave the school. Especially you. Whatever your name is.
Fine, it's Alice.
Hey, Alice, you can't leave. You're not going to be in the concert or in the competition or anything.
Whatever.
You'll be sit with the principal again.
Want to hear my singing?
Sure.
Here it goes. It's about my cat. Oh, Chuckles, I never wanted you to leave me.
What happened to Chuckles?
He got rabies.
So what happened after rabies?
Some bat bit her.
Hey, bat? I think
if you are.
Chuckles is my beautiful cat.
Don't look at your gum.